parts galore. You pull them, they say you save big money.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So we're here at Parts Galore, trying to find Denisha some tires. Carl got his work, bag.
Yeah. Rendezvous, a Buick Rendezvous, 2005.
Oh, so it's just only $1.
What you doing?
We have to sign. Okay. Denisha. Hi. That's Kaden's older sister. Well, one of them. That's Kaden's older sister. Are you back there complaining?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you. Just to try to find some tires.
Yeah.
I think, is this it? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Okay, you gotta sign this one. Oh, this is my copy. Okay, this is my copy.
You got this hooked up correct.
Yeah, so it's more organized.
Like going downtown to court.
Yeah, what you say? It's like going downtown to court. So you used to that, huh?
Y'all hired
you ain't used
here.
To that court.
Y'all hired him yet? Y'all hired him? Yes, ma'am. Okay, thank you.
So we got my little certificate for receipt.
Alrighty.
So do we keep this?
Keep one.
Yeah, keep one. Oh, okay, so if they don't have what we need, we can go to the other one and they don't have to pay. Okay, thank you. Yep. Okay, thanks so much. Have a good day. Look at they got a shell. Look at the shell, little gas. Look at the shell of gas station right here. Oh, shut it up. I am excited. You know I'm always excited. You hear him, cool? He always try to crack some jokes. Oh, you got to get a real wheelbarrow? Oh, dang. You can pull. Who got the wheelbarrow? I'll put the tools in there.
Okay.
All right, mechanic. Oh, he'll point you out to, like, the rendezvous or something? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you can buy, Shuggy bought her car up there where Ryan, where you see Ryan? She bought the, she had a Buick Century. She bought that car up there. It's still running. Look, this is the Parts Galore, you guys. So they have everything that you need. They got vans, and they got them, they have them all in like one area. They got the vans over here, probably the pickups over here, so they got them labeled. So wherever you want, wherever you need to go, and get parts off of whatever car that you have. I know the angle is really kind of, okay, that's better. This is better. Okay, bye. I'll see y'all later. We're at Parts Galore trying to get Denisha some tires for her car so she can get on the road and drive. And handle her vehicle. I know. All right. With the tires. Yeah. This guy. Right.
The rim.
Hey, Carl Bono.
If they don't, they might have it here just to see. They might have it here. Oh, you asked them what size tire?
We at the sign that, but I already know what they do. They seal the aluminum on the wheel. That's how you just see how these tires just tires in.
Mm-hmm.
They seal the aluminum.
You're trying to get the tires.
Yeah, she's trying to get the whole wheel.
Oh, this is a good tire. This got a lot of meat on them. Just like the truck tires. Oh, they do have some good quality tires, so they're not selling no bull crap. And they have plenty of meat on them. If y'all looking for some tires, come to Parts Galore on, they have several of them, but we're here on the west side. We're here on the west side of Livernois and Warren area. Yeah, so that's Livernois and Warren area.
It's a millionaire bid.
Yes, millionaire business. If I become a millionaire, I probably want to run. No, I ain't no junkyard person.
You might like a piece of their car.
Yeah, get something or whatever. Long lasting. Okay, I'll see you later. This is where we're at momentarily. Is trying to find some tires. So, I'll see you later. On game. Bye.
Then it's time for any gossip now. Huh? Yes.
Look at you.
Hello, my parenting team. That's a shame. When you at the grocery store, we are actually at Walmart right now. But when you at the grocery store and the girls said they got to use the bathroom, now we just left Five Below. Katie then got something. She didn't use the bathroom at Five Below. Now she's in here washing her hands. Laddering up. She's laddering up. And 9-9, as soon as we get to Walmart, not even soon, as we were about to walk out the door with our groceries and everything, and she said she had to use the bathroom. Can you believe that she had to use the bathroom? But I had just purchased my groceries, and I said I wasn't going to leave it out there in the hallway. Because I know by the time I come back, I will have no groceries. But look, I want y'all to see that I done brought the groceries, the whole grocery cart. The whole entire grocery cart inside the bathroom. I don't care. The grocery cart got to go to the bathroom. I'm sorry, because it's paid for, so I don't want nobody to walk out. Nobody to walk out the store with my groceries. Yes. Nana, you almost finished? Okay, now you got to wash your hands. Come on in here. Just wait in line. But yeah, I came in here with the grocery cart. I wanted you guys to see how serious this was.
Come on, sir.
Bye.
No, no, no. Here to the no.